Well, given the way these two teams are related in the table, the home side can take the title itself with a victory in this match.
Yeah, and I'm sure they'd have grabbed that situation with both hands offered at the start of the season. What an opportunity for them.
Here's a chance, the goalkeeper exposed.
Crisp defending there. Well, he's taken a touch there of the defender. It will be a corner. Put in by De Bruyne.
They've scored!
Well, he's been a great servant to this club. 100 appearances today and a goal to go with it. Well done.
Fantastic goal, this one.
Well, one of those goals that looks like has been practiced on the training ground several times.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Into the attacking third. Here's Willian. Another turnover in play here with that interception.
Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed.
Aaron Moy. Eriksen. And in he goes with the tackle. Kevin De Bruyne. Here's Walker. Raja Nainggolan.
Kyle Walker.
And the responsibility for cross. In with a header and a goal!
Great power with the header. Excellently placed. Fine goal.
Well, it wasn't just about the quality of header. That was good enough. But the movement that allowed him to find that space, that was the good bit.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. And Herrera.
Willian.
Danny Rose. Good football between these two. Nice passing. And it's out of play. Now Van Basten.
Nainggolan.
Not frightened at going for goal from a tight angle there.
Yeah, it was tight, but he caught it well. Not a bad effort.
Neatly intercepted. Aaron Moy. Here's Willian.
Eriksen treads it through. Had to be very quick, the keeper there, to get the ball.
Oh, he's cut that out.
Saw the goal and went for it.
Good distance to the clearance then. Opportunity in a wider area. Won it back with an interception. Makes a challenge here. And he's presented the ball to the opposition. Conte. Rose. De Bruyne.
De Bruyne!
It was a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
Whipped in from the wide area. Aaron Moy. Break quickly when they get possession. And Herrera. Aaron Moy. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Raja Nainggolan. Kevin De Bruyne. It's Van Basten now.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Van Basten trying his luck. Corner given. De Bruyne's corner.
It goes out from the header for a throw. Well, he's thrown possession away. Christian Eriksen. D.
Conte. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Good forward play from them. The break is definitely on. Going to try one now. At full extension. Shots on here. And Herrera. It's Sadio Mane. Challenges for the ball. Kevin De Bruyne. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Rose. And look at the ref, and he says penalty.
Didn't hesitate, did he? Pointed to the spot.
And he scores from the spot. We expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Aaron Moy. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Eric, and here's the shot. Now it's a corner. Oh, just too high.
Yeah.
Couldn't quite get over the ball, but decent effort.
He's cut that out well read. And now the shot! He's got to it, and he's played the ball too. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Neatly intercepted. It's De Bruyne. On to Danny Rose. And Herrera. That's Piliqueta. Willian takes over and immediately thinks positively. Shot on! Corner kick coming up. Corner's taken. Good defensive clearance there. Aaron Moy. Kevin De Bruyne. Attacking now. Well, there is the referee blowing. Well, as you can see from the scoreline as we start the second half, there might not be too much of a contest left in this game. He's coming forward with some danger. Danny Rose. That's cut out. Sadio Mane. He's got his shot off now. Full on the frame of the goal. Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique. So they're setting up for the corner. In goes the corner. There's still danger here after this half clearance. Corner played in. There was a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but. Aurier. And shoots! Aurier. Christian Eriksen. Aaron Moy on the attack here. Kyle Walker. And that's good support as they build this attack. That could open them up. They stopped him in the nick of time. Nainggolan. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too, to intercept there. Conte. And here's the shot. Super goal.
Huge celebrations against
a really bitter rival too, to take the title in this manner is absolutely brilliant. Bragging rights as well.
Nothing more satisfying than producing your best just when it matters. On today of all days, they've been superb.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Aaron Moy.
It's Sadio Mane. Shots on here.
Oh, charged down. And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. Swung in from the corner. Not able to take. Shots on! He blocked it then.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going. Read it.
Hit it hard, but not very true. And Herrera getting forward. The shot's on! Goalkeeper hangs on. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Sadio Mane. A timely challenge. Kevin De Bruyne. Christian Eriksen. I did think that this would be one of the tightest games we've seen, Alan, but it's extraordinary. It's gone the other way.
Yeah, it has. It has.
Oh, he's through. Van Basten's shot. Well, it looked a bad miss. I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
Aaron Moy. Come back to get a touch. Get involved in the game. Kevin De Bruyne. That wasn't a very good tackle, but the referee has seen that they've kept the ball and they'll be pleased to play on. Conte. And now the shot. How did he reach that? Brilliant goalkeeping. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Now Willian. Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. Willian! Very cheeky in the circumstances. And goalkeepers hate being chipped.
They do, don't they? I mean, he conveyed his thoughts, really, the lad trying to score. And the keeper read it quickly.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. And shoots! And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save.
Well, you look at the opposition and almost the belief he's flowing out of them. They don't think they can beat this keeper between the sticks.
Well, we've been locked in this position for a while. Probably the longest period in the game where the shot taken by Marco van Basten. On the move and able to cut out the pass. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. A big game today with 3 points needed to get the title. They've made it a formality. It's been fantastic.
Oh, they've looked like champions from start to finish. Worthy champions.
Aaron Moy. Just making sure that each pass is successful. When they'll see the chance for a forward pass, they'll flick a switch. It's Mane. Now Van Basten. They've got the ball back by that interception. And Herrera. There's good progress with this attack. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Aaron Moy. Kyle Walker. Defender has to move quickly. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Now Willian. Guided through by Eriksen. Mane. Goes for it with a fist.
Well, that will feel extra special for this goalkeeper. Coming as it...
There it is, the final. He's taken a touch there.